Hi guys, I'm Surya and you're watching GFA Tech. Today we are going to unbox and have an initial review of Timex analog watch TWEG14703. As I unwrap the watch, let's look into the specifications. It is an analog watch with quartz movement and it belongs to the Timex E-Class collection. It is made out of stainless steel and has a mineral glass covering the dial. And it would prevent scratches to an extent, but can't expect a sapphire glass at this price range. It is water resistant up to 50 meters and comes with a 1-year manufacturer warranty. It is a big watch with 45 millimeters of case diameter, and so is the metal bracelet it comes with. It would suit better for people with large wrist. It is more of a casual watch than a dress watch. One may wear it occasionally with a formal attire too. It has three sub-dials inside, one depicting the day of the week, the other the date, and the third one is a sun and moon dial. I'm a great fan of the sun and moon dial and it makes the watch looks great. This is all about the watch for now, but I have an announcement to make. I'm planning to do a giveaway in our channel and all you need to do is like this video, share it as much as possible and subscribe to the channel. One lucky subscriber will be picked and will be gifted a Timex watch, which I will be reviewing soon. Hope you all enjoyed this video. We'll see you soon. Take care.